That's mechanics, and if you clicked on the link today, you're going to find out what the Identifix mechanic is. To give you a little context here, I was first introduced to it in, I believe, 2014. And in my opinion, it is the single number one reason for automotive troubleshooting and success. And let's get into that. So let's give you a quick summary of what Identifix is. It is a giant database where all the mechanics put in our fixes on vehicles. So the industry is just too large right now for a mechanic to know everything. And what happens is, other mechanics like me, we fill in this database with confirmed fixes on vehicles. So my time at Honda, I put in some fixes. I knew in the real world, there's no way that people would be able to identify these problems outside of the dealership. So what it was is, one is on a 17 Honda Ridgeline. A customer complaint was walking away, the vehicle would power back up. So here's the check. You disconnect the push button start, and if it still came back on when they walked away, it needed a BCM. There is no way someone out in the field on these 6, 7, 8 year old vehicles would ever have been able to diagnose that quickly, efficiently, and cheaply. So by me putting the fix into this database, the next person who comes along with the same issue will be able to pinpoint it much, much more quicker. And with Direct Hit or Identifix or whatever you want to call it, is all this mechanics putting these fixes into this site have completely changed the industry. So one of the good things is people are getting quicker troubleshooting. They're not paying for as much as diagnostics. One of the bad things, in my opinion, is it's bringing these garages who have no business doing electrical diagnostics and troubleshoots up here. It's elevating them to the public, and the public doesn't understand that these mechanics are a lot of the times not good at what they're doing, and now they're getting this perceived notion that they're a great shop. Oh my God, look at this. They troubleshot it. Oh, that's just my opinion of it. I absolutely love the program. I've used it a lot. I just think it's bringing a lot of shops up to higher standards when they have no business being there, and it just makes them look good. All right, that was the only negative thing I had about it. It is a lovely site. It has saved my butt many, many times, and it's a community-built website. Unfortunately, Identifix is a very expensive site. If you want the full coverage of every make and model of a vehicle, you're paying like 290 or almost 300 American a month. But that $3,000 to $4,000 investment at the year will pay for itself. There's just so much information there, from confirmed repairs to diagrams, TSBs. It is a fabulous site. This one site has revolutionized the automotive industry far more than I think people will ever realize. It is such a necessary tool these days. If you're a shop and you're not using it, you're actually just you're digging yourself a bigger hole, because the shops who are using it, they're up here. Even if you're not good at electronic diagnostics, being able to go in and reach into this database lets you pinpoint things quicker. And maybe, you know what? Maybe even though I don't believe that having these shops get better, maybe you will get better as a diagnostic technician, because you're able to get quicker answers. You're like, okay, now I'm understanding how the system worked because someone else figured it out, and maybe you can apply it to different vehicles. That is a positive. Let's look at the positives here. So it's 2024 right now. If you bring your car to a garage and they're not using Identifix, it feels like they're doing a disservice to you. I used to have an ego. Now I accept answers. I don't care where they come from. Being able to find the information, be able to find the right repair is more valuable than our knowledge and our ego. And I know it goes back to the first thing I said, oh, I hate how it's bringing up garages. But you know what? I take it back. Let's get everybody on board. Let's bring up the quality of work across the industry. And Identifix is one of those crucial tools now. It's just as important as a scan tool. And no, I'm not sponsored by Identifix. Hey, Identifix, if you want to send me a free link, give it to me. More than one vehicle, please. But it's such a crucial tool, and I just want to bring it to the general public's knowledge there that Identifix can make or break a shop these days. Imagine you have 5 undiagnosable issues and you're not using this program, but those 5 answers are in that program and it's locked between 300 of a month American. The amount of lost wages and you just name it, time could have just been like done like that. Post in the comments what Identifix as you as a mechanic has helped fix. I could think of numerous times on off-make models, like these special Honda SUVs where a friggin' door latch was tied to the BCM, tripping the security module, but not throwing a fault, like just little things where someone who is had the time or the patient or just way smarter than me, they put that fix in there and it helped me a lot. So I'm not trying to coin a term here, but Identifix mechanic, I think that's going to be a common thing in the future, especially as the industry goes from having multiple skilled technicians to just one diagnostician and then a bunch of part changers. That's where automotive is going. You may not like it, but it is there. You hear it in the comments from my fellow technicians, how dealerships are just getting one really smart person and a bunch of cheap part changers. Well, you know what? Identifix is helping that in a way. I'm sorry. I love the program. I still have all my skills. I do not care. I love my skills, but you know what? It's nice to have a helping hand there now and then. And when your fellow mechanic isn't very helpful, Identifix is. So I'm not sponsored by them. I'm not saying, hey, you know, go and spend the money on it. But I'd be a little disappointed as you as a customer, you went to your garage and found out they're not using it. It's a big disservice to you. So I hope this gives a little insight to what's going on in the industry. My opinion, Identifix was the greatest thing that ever happened to automotive, other than OBD2 and linen coaxial and fiber optic and a few other 100 diagnostic trouble thingies that make life miserable. But yeah, anyways, Lance Mechanics, have a good one.